It is not coming easy. I'm still in a, we're still in a different process. We're still in a different period, right? We haven't adapted certain things, and now I have to adapt to competition. So that's why I went to work indoors, to get the crowd, to get the environment, to also get in that competition, in that, that competition zone. So when I get to major competitions, Commonwealth Games, World Cup, etc., I know how my body is going to respond to that, you know. But it is coming quite easily now, but I think in the future, the near future, after Commonwealth Games, or even before Commonwealth Games, this big distance is coming. But my main